Oh my God, like my shit is blowing up right now. I appreciate all y'all right now for fucking with Hood Radio, you know what I'm saying? Fucking with your boy Key20, fucking with your boy Boss Majic, fucking with your boy Big Pun. You know what I'm saying? Real shit, that's how we do around here, G, in the hood. You know what I'm saying? But look, on some real shit though, I'm finna get back into the mix, man. I just wanna give a couple shout outs, man. Shout out to my little bro Eric Rickoff, you know what I'm saying? Out in Park Forest, you know what I'm saying? What it do, my nigga? I got you. So we took a picture at my cousin's funeral, and I still haven't gave it to him. So I got you, nigga. And then you want to collab? I hope you're ready. That's all I'm going to say. I hope you're ready, my nigga, because I got you, man. Real shit. So, but I want to give a shout-out to everybody that's fucking with us right now. You know what I'm saying? Ramona. Hey. Shout-out to Ramona. Hey, look. And look, I got an interview coming up right now, like, as we speak. So let's see. Let's see what this is. You feel me? Yo, what it do? You on Hood Radio right now live, my nigga. Who's this?
Hey, what's up, man? My name's Jake. What's good?
Jake, what it do, man? Hey, I've been waiting for you to call me, nigga.
My bad, man. I've been getting some shit together, getting
shit
situated. What's
happening? Hey, that's what's up. So, look, so the nigga sent me some music, some of your music, right? And so I was like, you know what I'm saying? Because a lot of people send me music all the time. And I got like 10 artists right now that he's been sending me, which is the shit. And none of them are bad. But I heard your shit and I was like, it was something about your music that just made it kind of stand out a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Like real shit.
I appreciate that.
Hey, real shit. And I've been doing music for a minute for a good while. Like I'm 31 and I've been performing since I was like 13, you know what I'm saying? So I know music. I play the guitar. You know, I coach R&B singers. I ghostwrite for people. You know what I'm saying? I do a lot of stuff. So I know music. And when I hear good music, I mean, no matter what the experience is or whatever the case may be or the walk of life, it all sounds. You know what I'm saying? It's you know what it sounds like when you hear it, basically. So. So, where you from, Joe?
Well, see, originally I'm from New Jersey, but from Patterson, New Jersey.
Jersey, okay, yeah. So that shit, boy. So you grew up in a hood.
Yeah.
Basically, because there ain't nowhere in Jersey that isn't a hood, really. I mean, there's. That's what's up. So you call? So you in Florida right now?
Yeah, I'm in Florida. I'm in Florida.
That's what I'm saying. Cause I was just wondering. Cause you from Jersey, you in Florida. So you are definitely, you know what I'm saying, not a stranger to travel, should I say?
No, not at all.
Well, you should fuck around and come to Chicago and do a show, my nigga. And I got you. Cause soon as we put up the Hood Radio events, I'm gonna let you know, and we gonna set a date for you, and then, you know what I'm saying, we'll work it out, cause period, Hood Radio, and we do the custom print, you know what I'm saying, which we do custom t-shirts, we do banners, flyers, business cards, anything you think if we print it, we do it, so all that shit mixed up together, and when we throw an event, of course, we use Hood Radio as promo for our artists that do fuck with us, and that's something you don't have to pay for, so when you come here, you can see how many fans you got. You know what I'm saying? And then you know what I'm saying? And the way I do it at the door with all my artists, I basically make it to where, nigga, promote it, get your people there, and get paid. Simple as that.
Yeah.
Like, I'll make sure that you're able to get paid when you come in, when you bring people. I mean, simple as that.
Yeah,
And that's how I do it, because that way everybody's grinding on every part. You know what I'm saying? Nobody's grinding more than the other or whatever the case may be. And don't get it twisted, because even if, like, you from out of state, so even if you might not have a bunch of people out, don't think it's not happening, because if there's just a couple motherfuckers that come out, that means we're doing our job.
Right.
I promise you. You know what I'm saying? I'm just giving a little inside info to you and to whoever might be listening, but mainly, you know, to you, just so you know how we do it up here. You know what I'm saying? But I'm finna play this track right now. I'm finna tell you what track I'm finna play real quick. Cause I heard it, I was like, all right, let me listen to this whole track. And then I listened to the whole track. I was like, damn, that was actually hot. It was that Easy track.
Oh, okay, the Easy. Yeah, that's one of my favorite tracks.
Yeah. Okay. I thought I was the only one right now because you know what I'm saying, the nigga Carlton told me to play Ooh-wee. And I was like, okay, I'm going to still play that. I'm going to play everything he sent me. Don't get it twisted. You know what I'm saying? But okay, that Easy track, that's what really caught my attention. Just saying.
Well, that's good news, and that's good to know. I'm glad, because you know what, that's my favorite one. Up to this point, I got some good ones, you know, with the other, but that Easy is the one that I'm trying to go with.
That's what's up. So that means I was on the right motherfucking track from the jump.
Yeah,
real shit. Hey, I told you, I know good music, man. Fuck with your boy, you know what I'm saying? So look, so what you got coming out right now, man? What you got coming up right now?
Well, right now, project I got coming out, it's called The Barcode, right? And it's a play on words, because I think with this CD, I'm going to just straight, raw, back to real rap, right? You know, because I've been doing this for probably since 99.
Right. Oh, how old are you?
I'm 27.
Huh. And you've been doing this since about 99?
Yeah. Well, I've been writing rap since,
right, 99. That's what's up. That's about to, okay. That's what's up. That's what's up.
And that's what it was, you know, when I first started, you know, the music can change so much. You know, you get yourself go from this weird rap sing type of shit that, you know, everybody loves, but I really don't, when I started it was rapping, so that's what I'm good at, you know what I mean?
Right.
I can do this little sing-along shit, I can do that. What I do is write songs.
Right.
But I want to take and focus my attention on real rap, you know, getting my bars up, so it's called The Barcode.
That's what's up. That's what's up. I like that. That's what's up. That's a good idea, bro. Okay, so just so you know, man. Look, your man's gonna send me like whatever info, whatever I need. But you could also send me the shit too. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Real shit. And whatever, like, man, if you just coming to Chicago just and you just want to see what's popping or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Or maybe you might want to set some shit up and we can work out the details where, you know what I'm saying, it's going to be on low, like, trust me, I got you. Just let me know, G, and I got you. But I want to play this track for these people, man, and stop making it seem like I'm just trying to gas your head up and shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, straight up. Hey, I'm gonna play this track, man, but I'm gonna holler at you right now. Just hang on for a second, all right?
Okay, I want you.
All right, for sure. Hey, here you go, right here, man. Holler at your boy.
You say things and do things, and it's easy. You get it right now. Play all the games you wanna play. Talk all that shit you wanna talk. I done heard all of that shit before. Everything that glitters isn't always gold. They say that you recognize real. Well, I'm saying real ain't always what it seems. I done had my family turn on me over green. I done prayed on girls with lower self-esteem. Cause that was easy, it was easy. I would tell them girls whatever they believe me. I ain't lying, I was about that. I was lazy, I'll admit it. Shouldn't have did it, but I did it. It was just so goddamn.
a constant, but I was sick with my rubbers, never strapped up. But through God, never got clapped up. I should have been wrapped up, body bag tagged up.
When I was young, I was dumb. I ain't really never give a fuck about nothing, and I never had nothing either. See, my mom, she did what she could to keep me and my sis away from eating. And we never needed no damn heater, and we never ever went hungry either. So just to that, I'ma pay it back. All I can picture is you and them in the sand, tanning and laying back. I swear that one day that gon' be a fact, but until then, I'ma be a back. Until my life perfect, dodging the foolery, buckets on buckets of jewelry, none of this new to me. If I don't get it in the first take, come on, get it in two or three. Cause it's easy, easy, it's so easy. I would tell them, girl, whatever, they believe me. I ain't lying, I was about that. I was lazy, I'll admit it, shouldn't have did it, but I did it. This is just so goddamn see, I ain't claiming to be no saint. Not one little motherfucking bit. At all. I done done it all. I done seen it all. I done said shit, done shit. Boy, it make your head spin. You understand? But none of these girls deserve to be lied to.
Okay, so look, my bad. I had to get back. I had to pass the blunt. I had to pass the motherfucking blunt. So that was Jake G. That's his name, Jake G. Y'all fucking with him, let me know. If y'all ain't, let me know. You know what I'm saying? Like, fuck it. Hey, but I'm about to play another one of his tracks because I did schedule him an interview, and you already know anybody that's got an interview from me, you already know. You send me tracks, I'm finna play them for the interview. So check this one out, man. It's called Ooh Wee. This is what the nigga wanted me to play in the first place, but I said, fuck that, I'm gonna play the other one. But here it go. You did.
Now, girl.